everyone, welcome back to my channel. Here you have another light painting location check, and today I'd like to talk about Orca del Inca, or called Pachacata. Orca del Inca is a pre-Incan astronomical observatory located on the Bolivian side of Lake Titicaca, right by the city Copacabana de Bolivia. That's not the Copacabana in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. This is actually Bolivia. The area is known to be a departure base for most of the tours related to Inca culture in Bolivia. If you would like to visit Orca del Inca, please keep in mind that Copacabana de Bolivia is already at 3,600 something meters above sea level. Orca del Inca, which is right here in the middle of that rock formation, will take you then above 4,000 meters altitude. I recommend you be fit. Going there during the daytime will give you an incredible view over the Copacabana, but will also give you a really nice idea about the spot, so you can look up where are the best places for your photos if you're considering going there at night. We sit at our beautiful spot. Over there is my sunset. Here's my 5D Mark IV. I have attached a 24-70 f4 lens. It's not the ideal lens for sky and stars, but this is what we're gonna work with. Attached, I have a set of PowerSync remote triggers, and that allows me to run around and trigger my photos whenever I want to. On top of that, I have a handful of flashlights, something for ambient light, very important, my headlamp. I have an acrylic tool to play with. Thank you very much to Light Painting Paradise. I have a yellow wire. I have not played with the yellow wire for ages, so I hope it gets dark enough to do that. I don't expect a moon, so it should work. Yeah, then sparklers and table fireworks. Not sure how I'm gonna use it, but I think it's gonna work. And more flashlights in here. Oh, and I have a vaporizer. Let's see how that works. If there's wind, it's not gonna come to play with. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna play with tonight.